Earth-shattering, man. You see someone going to a position to where not only their career's in jeopardy, but their life's in jeopardy. It's a whole other type of game.
It was just sad to me. I wasn't thinking about basketball at all. I'm thinking about this kid may die, may not live. You hear heart, that's your first thought.
It's been a long road. A lot of doubters said he won't come back. You know, the same. First time I looked in the mirror, I was like, this can't be right.
Being around his teammates was very important. Being around basketball, traveling with the team, I thought that was really important to his rehab. And then the other guys seeing him work and how hard he was working to get back, I thought was important as well.
This shows character, and it shows how